think that was a gar. I was on the bottom. That might have been a big shoe pick. Big old shoe pick, man. That are record size Sacalait. Should be on the big cart. I thought I was stuck at first. It didn't budge when I set the hook. I was like, wait a minute, this log's moving. Mm-hmm. I went to grab my line and then I saw it move and I was like, wait a minute. That's a good way to get your hand sliced up. Trying out in the middle of some, because I think the Sacalait would be out. I believe it. I'm sure enough that's what that was. Because it never came up from the bottom.
That or a nice size cactus.
Yeah. Guess we'll never know.
Nice gargola. Come on. But never fails.
By them poles?
Yeah. I just see them in poles. To the, right. Yep.
Whatever it is, it's big.
What, the net?
I don't know, it depends what it is. If I can get it up and see what it is. Might be a big catfish. It's acting like a shoe pick though. But it's As soon as you got that net, Brad popped out of his mouth.
Nah. He's like, okay.
I give up. Oh, man. I at least wanted to see what the shit it was.
That's the only problem about using a light rod like these.
You can't manhandle them to the top, yeah.
You can't push them.
That had to be a shoe pick. Yeah.